And yeah, it's just really good. Wired and wired and not wired. Dude, there's an accessory that you can equip on Ayla in this game, and Ayla's just like a fucking like sexy barbarian girl from like prehistoric humanity or whatever, and it's called Alluring Top and boosts the success rate of charm. This game's great. The guy who teaches magic says, "You can't learn magic, but you have other assets." That's what the magic guy says about Ayla. At the dispensary today, man, the bartender was the biggest retard of all time. So stupid. Her fucking thing, her response like to everything was, "I just work here." She said it like 50 times. I'm like, "Oh, I'm like," and the last one I was like, "You just work here?" And she goes, "Yeah." And I'm like, "You don't know anything. You're the biggest dumbass retard I've ever met. I fucking want to kill you. How about that?" Me too, man. Learn about weed or don't work at a dispensary dispensing fucking extremely expensive products to people. Not kidding, man. I am definitely the guy that could develop into fucking the guy, the sommelier from John Wick, man. Oh. Right here, no. Right here. How about dessert? Dessert. Dessert would be a fucking dab of just straight terpenes, no THC. Because what we would be doing at that point would be taking the THC that's already in your body and sending it into a new direction. The sommelier? AAA, call up the sommelier.
Is the sommelier here? Yes.
Shall I have everything sent to the hotel?
Yes.
Toriyama-san. Nothing like Toriyama-san. Playing the creation of fucking Akira Toriyama-san. No, I mean... Toriyama Akira-san. Excuse me. 10. Shit. Wow. Thank you. Numa Numa, dude. We'll be that. Numa, Numa, Numa. Rizzler. The Rizzler. The Rizzler. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone. And I'm in the zone. What? You know that song, Mike? Da da da. Da da. Yeah, yes. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone. You got me running in a cyclone. No. You got me running in a rig alone. You got me running in a rig alone. God. The Rizzler. Oh, the Rizzler? Here he is. You know him well. The Rizzler. Break their bones, Rizzler. What time are we getting there, Mike? 6? The Rizzler. The Rizzler. The Rizzler. Thank God for the 2v2, man. And it's going to be a fucking fully tubbed outing. No, it's just a tubbed outing. I'm tubbed. My lungs are just... My lungs are beat. To get shots up. Of course I do. I just said I do. Always do. Thank God the music is fucking actually like decent. His heart health.
What's up?
I will rig the thing.
No, no.
I will pack the bowl. I can rig the bingus.
I will fuck my dad.
Oh.
I will have rigged my... the right amount of rig. Yeah, almost everything. Where I rig bong.
That's pretty gay, man. I don't go stag. Mike, back where I sicking Anthony Fauci on him. Fausto Carmona. Faustino Carmonian. Also known on the side as Hector Ruiz Koch.
La 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 la.
No, it's Caio Borraggio, Mike. Great shot to the body from Borraggio. There's many great shots to the bodies, but there's great shot to the body from Pereira, and then there's great shot to the body from fucking Borraggio. Caio Borraggio. Look at this pattern in the sand on fucking in Chrono Trigger, man. You see the fuck? Go to shitpost real quick. Look at the fucking pattern in the sand. See that face? The fuck is that? It's like a body too. That's me basically after a rig.
Great shot to the asshole from Borraggio. Caio Borraggio. Caio Borraggio. Here it is.
Thank you.
Let's smoke a dab. See you at Mets.